Eagle Arts Academy in Wellington is again not paying teachers after the school couldn't reach a loan agreement. The paychecks, which were supposed to be sent out yesterday, now won't reach teachers until May 11th. The school said a second check, though, would follow as normal on May 15th. Teachers' pay was first delayed in April. Palm Beach County Schools voted to close the charter because of its money woes. Eagle Arts leadership has appealed that decision.